So every one of the reforms in my book is supported by at least 60% of Americans.
Can I ask very quickly the vision of what America looks like? We do all 10 of those.
Right.
What does government look like? What do the people look like? What does the country look like?
If we could do all 10, or even if we could just do a few of them, it would change the incentive structure in our politics. What it does is now, someone running for office, rather than have every incentive to appeal to one base or the other and scream angry messages and run negative ads all day long, you have an incentive to work together, to collaborate, because you're appealing to what one study called the hidden majority, the silent middle of this country that is tired of this red versus blue warfare and wants us to collaborate and work together and actually get things done on healthcare costs, on education, on infrastructure, on immigration, control our debt, you know, whatever your issue is, climate. We are getting almost nothing done on anything. And most of America, sadly, is resigned to this at this point. They're throwing up their hands in frustration. So I think what it does is it changes the incentive structure for people running for office for the first time or even if they're running for re-election.